Hey everyone, this is Alpaco and this is how to set up the function lever as the photo video mode switch. Go ahead and hit the menu button. Scroll down to the gear. Then scroll down to B1 FN lever function. In this panel, you'll change the FN lever function modes to your preference. Mode 3 is the mode to change the position 2 to video mode while it's in any other photo mode on the mode dial. Go ahead and get out of the menu by half pressing the shutter button. Notice that I am in manual photo mode and the lever is set to 2, and it is in photo mode. Flipping the lever to 1 will change it to the manual photo mode. Here's an update on my HDMI out problem that I stated happened after updating to firmware 3.4 on my Olympus OM-D E-M1 Mark II. Turns out it was user error. A setting I never bothered with before was changed either while I was updating or while I was just playing with the settings. To get clean HDMI out, scroll down to the gear and go to D4. Go to the HDMI panel and change HDMI control to off. This will enable a clean signal to go out. As you can see, now that HDMI control is off, I'm getting a clean signal to my Ninja 5. That's all for now. I hope this helps some of you. Have a great day.